And in this video, we see the tables have been turned. We see Cooper, who now has come over to Bella's bowl and is taking a piece of her food out. And we see Bella waiting, because now he's taken over her little bowl. I'm sure it's not hurtful for him to eat a little piece of cereal. It's range-free, grain, holistic. But anyway, so both these two do this. Enjoy! There he is. And there she is, looking pitiful.